I think that it was more a reaction to people want change. And they said, 2 years ago, you promised us change, Democrats. And the change that you gave us has not helped our quality of life. And we want government that works and government that functions. And you are in control of all three branches, and it hasn't worked and it hasn't functioned.